All new at 11 tonight, an Indiana family will be reunited with their dog lost in a tornado after weeks of separation. The reunion is set to happen just in time for Christmas. Ebony Monet has the story that sparked national attention from Fountain County.
A few weeks ago, the family came home to find tornado damage and no sign of Roscoe, their family dog.
November 17th. Experts say an EF2 tornado was the force behind this damage in Malotte, and what the Pitchards think spooked their dog Roscoe.
I figured he got scared, broke his chain, and was gone for a couple days, but didn't come back.
Family and friends turned to social media for help.
Roscoe is just like another kid, you know. Ever since he was a little baby, she took care of him. Ever since the baby.
What they didn't know is that someone found Roscoe about 46 miles away in Clinton County and brought him to the Humane Society. With no collar or microchip, workers renamed him Sebastian and put him up for adoption. Later, people at the Humane Society realized Sebastian looked a lot like a missing dog pictured on Facebook. But by this time, he had a new owner.
First, she was okay with it, but it came right down to it. He's such a special dog. She just couldn't bring him in.
Anger at first. I mean, it was pretty heartbreaking.
Hearing the story, vocal people agreed.
Unfortunately, we've had some threats here at the Humane Society and things like that, so some really negative publicity. So she decided that for all the parties involved, it would be, as tough as it is, it would be best to go ahead and bring him back to home.
I'm looking forward to that, are you, Madison?
Well, I didn't even know that.
Yeah, she didn't even know that yet.
Madison's parents don't want the 10-year-old to get her hopes up until her best friend is back home.
This family tells me after a trying couple of weeks, being reunited with Roscoe would be the perfect Christmas gift. And officials at the Humane Society tell us that could happen as early as Thursday. Reporting in Fountain County, Ebony Monet, RTV6.
Clinton County Humane Society officials hope the attention surrounding Roscoe's adoption will encourage others to consider adoption. In fact, just today, they got another boxer mix who they hope will be a good match for the family returning Roscoe.